morning. Today we will resume our class by solving the first exercise of Heron's formula, that is exercise 12.1. Question number 1. A traffic signal board indicating school ahead is in equilateral triangle shape with side SA. Find the area of the signal board using Heron's formula. If its perimeter is 180 cm, what will be the area of the signal board? According to the question, we can see that the signal board is in equilateral triangle shape and the sides are given as A, means the length of the sides are A. Now, we know that all the three sides of equilateral triangle are equal. So, A equal to B equal to C, that is equal to A. Now, we have to find the area using the Heron's formula. For that, first we find the semi-perimeter of the signal board. That is semi-perimeter S equal to A plus B plus C upon 2. That is equal to A plus A plus A upon 2. That is equal to 3 upon 2. Now, according to Heron's formula, we find the area, that is area of signal board is equal to under root S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. Putting the values in the given formula, we get under root 3 upon 2 into 3 upon 2 minus A into 3 upon 2 minus A into 3 upon 2 minus A. Solving, we get equal to under root 3 upon 2, taking the LCM, 3a minus 2a upon 2, 3a minus 2a upon 2, 3a minus 2a upon 2. That is equal to under root 3a upon 2 multiply by a upon 2 multiply by a upon 2 multiply by a upon 2. That is equal to under root 3a raised to 4 upon 16. We all know that a raised to 4 is the square of a square and 16 is the square of 4. So we will get equal to under root 3 upon 4 a square. So if the signal board has all the sides a, the area will be under root 3 upon 4 a square. Further, it is given in the question that if the perimeter of the signal board is 180 cm, find the area. So, perimeter is given 180 cm, that is A plus A plus A equal to 180, that is 3A equal to 80 cm, 180 cm. So, we get A equal to 60 cm. Putting the value of the A in the area which we have found out above, we get area equal to under root 3a upon 4 a 60 whole square. That is equal to under root 3 upon 4 60 into 60, that is equal to 900 under root 3 centimeter square. So if the perimeter is 180 centimeter, the area will be 900 under root 3 centimeter square. Next question, that is question number 2. The triangular side walls of a flyover have been used for advertisement. The sides of the walls are 122 meter, 22 meter and 120 meter. Already for that, a figure is given below. The advertisement yield so earning of rupees 5000 per meter square per year. A company hired one of the walls for 3 months. How much rent did it pay? According to the question, first we have to find out the area of the given wall which is used for advertisement. So we will use Heron's formula to find out the area of the given wall. Now, according to the question, the walls have been given the sides A equal to 122 meter, B equal to 22 meter, C equal to 120 meter. So, semi-perimeter S equal to A plus B plus C upon 2, that is equal to 122 plus 22 plus 120 upon 2, that is equal to 264 upon 2, that is 132 meter. So we get semi perimeter as 132 meter. Now we will find the area of the wall using Heron's formula. Therefore, area of the wall equal to under root S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. Inserting the values of S in the sides of wall, we get under root 132 into 132 minus 122 into 132 minus 22 into 132 minus 120 equal to under root 132 into 10 into 110 into 12. Furthermore solving, we get under root 11 into 12 into 10 into 11 into 10 into 12. That is equal to under root 11 square into 12 square into 10 square. That is equal to 11 into 12 into 10. That is equal to 1320 meter square. This area is for one wall. The company uses two such walls for advertisement. So first we find the area of two walls, that is equal to 2 multiplied by 1320 meter square, that is equal to 2640 meter square. Further, it is been given in the question that the company is taking getting the income, yearly income as for 5000 rupees 5000 per meter square. But it is using for 3 months, so first we convert it as monthly rent. Therefore, monthly rent equal to 5000 upon 12 per meter square. Now we have to pay the rent for 3 months, so we find rent paid for 3 months by the company is equal to 5000 upon 12 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 2640. On solving, we get, that is rent we will get as rupees 33 lakh.